Right, this is an interesting one. It's an early flexible record. Look at that, but you can actually bend it. See that? It bends. It's not a shellac record. Made in the 1920s for a short period by this company Goodson, who are a London-based company, a British company. And what a good idea. As time's gone on, you can see they've become a little bit bowl-shaped. Let's see if I can push it flat. Oops, I'm going to get you on there so it'll pop onto the thing. It might play then. I tried to play this on my new mark, my modern record player. It wouldn't play, so let's see how we get on with this gramophone. It's a Swing Low Sweet Chariot by the Southernaires, a vocal quartet. I'm looking forward to hearing it. Swing Low Sweet Chariot, etc. As I say, it's a sort of flexible nylon material. I don't know if it's nylon or plastic or whatever it is, but it had a special word. I'm not sure what the word is. Rhodoid or something they called it, the material they made it from. Strangely, it was only made for a short period, for about 5 years before the company went bust, and never seemed to have a revival. I don't know why, because look, this is 1920s, it's still going. It might be a little bit bowed, but it still plays. The other side played a bit a moment ago. Let's try again and have a listen to this one.
Coming after me.